It's like I've seen a light. Sleeping next to you is heavy, but you already know about that. Wanna glorify every part of you so bad. Don't get me wrong, I'm a God-fearing Christian man. But if you were a religion then, I don't know what I'd do. Yeah, I might have to worship you. I might have to sing your praise. I might have to go to church, yeah, every single night and day. Yeah, I might have to hit my knees, 'cause you're laying on me like the truth. And you love me like hallelujah. I might have to worship you. Said I might have to worship you. Yeah, I might have to worship you. I ain't saying you can walk on water, or that you can turn it into wine. But girl, it feels like a miracle that you're mine, so don't get me wrong. I'm a God-fearing Christian man, but if you were a religion man, then see, I don't know what I'd do. Come on. Yeah, I might have to, hey, yeah, I might have to sing your praise. Yeah, I might have to go to church, yeah, yeah, every single night and day. Said I might have to hit my knees, 'cause you're laying on me like the truth. And you love me like, yeah, I might have to worship you. Said I might have to worship you.
Like I said, I met my dad when I was 16, right? I was a freshman in high school. It was 2009, not to make anybody feel old. Sorry. But I get a letter in the mail, right? This envelope. I open it up to my dad and read him his letter, yada, yada, yada. I forgot what he says. There's pictures in it. My brothers and sisters I've never met before. Heidi, Ariel, and Mikey. I mean, Brian. And, you'll get why I said Mike in a second. And Brian. So I started hanging out with them. It was literally like if y'all looked at anybody beside y'all right now, and that's your sister. Is it your sister? That's your sister. That's how, well, y'all know each other. I can't ask y'all. Let me over here, like y'all sisters. This is weird, right? So fast forward, I'm 24 now, doing music, I'm in Iowa. Found out I have another older brother, and his name is Mikey. We have gaming and music in common. And so I promised him one day that I'd bring him out to be my DJ. And he was the one that was out here today, and DJ Jerry. So I'm making his dreams come true as well. So thank you guys so much. The moral of this story is, I wanna get back into the high energy songs, but the moral of this story is I told myself whenever I had a kid, I was the best damn daddy I could ever be. And I wrote a song about it, and this is called For My Daughter. Someone to play catch with out in the backyard, to pick up the pieces of your first broken heart. Someone to say slow down when you turn 16. Yeah, I grew up without a dad. I'm gonna be the best one I can be. Someone to scare the monster when it's dark and young. Someone to put their foot down when you want a tattoo. And not to say I love you, but show you what it means. Yeah, I grew up without a dad. I'm gonna be the best one I can be. They say dad's supposed to shape you. knew what I would do if I ever could. They say history repeats itself, and I guess that's so to me. Yeah, I grew up with that guy. I'm gonna be the best one I can be. Someone let you fall down and teach you how to get back up. They teach you how to be sweet like mama and how to be tough. Yeah, I'll never be perfect, as sure as old I'm gonna be. Yeah, I can live without a dad. I'm gonna be the best one I can be. They say that this bone's to shake you.
Thank you guys so much, man.